To order a complete battery replacement kit, please visit our website at newpower99.com. newpower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff. Begin by using the special tool provided in your kit from newpower99.com to remove the 6 screws on the back of your Garmin Edge. Carefully lift open the cover and disconnect the ribbon cable from the circuit board as shown. Remove the 2 screws. Gently pry out the circuit board to reveal the battery. Disconnect and remove the original battery, being careful not to pull on the speaker wires. Replace the original battery with a new extended life battery from newpower99.com. Connect your new battery and position the wires so that the unit can be safely closed. Carefully position the circuit board and seat into place. Replace the 2 screws securing the circuit board. Reconnect the ribbon cable to the circuit board as shown. You may want to clean the internal screen surface before replacing the cover. Snap the cover into place and replace the 6 screws on the back of your device. turn on your Garmin Edge with its newly installed battery from newpower99.com. Your Garmin Edge should now work perfectly. Be sure to charge the device for at least 2 hours before continuing to use. NewPower99.com, giving new life to your old stuff.